perhaps before we just get right into that, in many ways, the opening of the show was certainly tinged with a little bit of sadness because a man who was always here and very much involved with the Cumber Motorcycles, you know, sadly, Dennis McBride succumbed to his illness just before Christmas. And so our thoughts and prayers are with Dennis's wife, Haley, his daughter, Claire, and son, Stephen, at what will be a very sad weekend for them in that reason. So we'll all remember Dennis, so maybe we'll give her a round of applause for Dennis McBride. So thank you very much indeed, and I said it was the 10th annual Cumber Motorbike Show for actually really known as Wee Norman Show, so I think it's only about right that we give Norman his opportunity, Norman.
Thank you very much, Roy. I'm pleased to be here tonight and able to organise this show. I'd like to all for the coming along and support the show, and also to the Air Athens people, which is going to receive some of the money, as well as to the church here. And we had a big advertising campaign. Carried that out and I got posters done and the Dolly Gall and all round that way. But the Farter's white poster ended up in the road. So got a poster up in a hall in the road. So that's to do right up here for next year. We'll make a visitor from there next year. And I would like to hand over right to Reverend Rob Connor to declare the show open.
Just before I do that, folks, this is my second year here for the Motorbike Show. As the Minister of First Cumber, I'm very proud that we have been able to do this for 10 years or so. Standing beside me here is a very humble man. He stands and he gives the opening statement there and all the rest of it, but behind the scenes there's a lot of work that goes on. He's not going to tell you that he does it himself, but I'm aware that he does, and I'm sure many of you are as well. I think it's appropriate that we give Norman McKeague a round of applause for all of you. It's great that you're all here at First Cumber tonight. Basically, the whole place has been transformed since last night when everybody came in and started preparing and getting everything set up, all the different stalls. It's great to see. We're very happy that you're all here, that we can host you as well. We hope you enjoy the facilities and indeed the food that we offer as well. So it gives me great pleasure as Minister of First Cumber to officially open proceedings for this show here in First Cumber this evening. Enjoy yourselves both tonight and indeed tomorrow as well.
Thank you very much indeed. And it would be the Cumber Motorbike Show if we didn't have a word with your local MP, of course, Member of Parliament, Jim Shannon.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. It's always a pleasure to come along to the Cumber Motorbike Show. We all know it as Norman McKeague Show, but that's really what it is. And as the Norman Carter already said, we all didn't get to this man here for all that he's done. I'm not sure if you know, but Norman is almost like a bionic man. He said, one eye done, one more cataract to do, and these are going to be done. He's literally done for this time next year. But anyway, always a pleasure to come and support Norman, and that's why probably most of us are here, if I'm perfectly honest. Could I encourage you to support the Air Ambulance? And there is a reason for that, because many of us here probably have the knowledge of the Air Ambulance. And I want to tell the story of John Hines, Dr. Hines, who we all probably know. The fact of the matter is that whenever my brother Keith had an accident in the mid-1950s, 11 years ago, was Dr. Hines was the man who was there first on call to help him. And I know deep down that the reason why we owe the survival of Keith and my brother to where he is today, we never made a big game, unfortunately, is because of Dr. John Hines. His ambition was to have the Air Ambulance in Northern Ireland. It was his drive that made it happen. And tonight, Norman has chosen the Air Ambulance to be the charity for this particular show. I would urge you all, if you don't mind me saying so, to give generously to the Air Ambulance for what they do. Trevor Councillor Cummins was just telling me beforehand, the Air Ambulance was called the Minister of St. Ballygowan just last weekend. So it helps everyone in Northern Ireland, not just at motorbike races and so on. So the memory of John Hines is probably my inspiration for supporting the Air Ambulance, because I know that he was instrumental in saving the Royal Peace life. But we all love the bikes, and that's why we're here. We're here to observe the older bikes, the new bikes, to support each other, and to be part of a great event. And there's nothing just quite like the noise of a motorbike. There's nothing just quite like the smell of a motorbike. But to do something, it's great to be here. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for coming. God bless you all. Thank you.
Thank you very much indeed, gentlemen. Thanks very much for that honor, and thanks to Norman here as well. The show is initially open. We'll have the option, the normal option, around 8 o'clock. So what that means is, right, right, please do have a word with everybody on the stands, and thanks very much indeed.
Thank you for your support.